you doing, sir? Did you see or hear anything strange in the alley last night?
Well, it depends on what you consider strange. I mean, is this New York City or what?
Good morning, miss. Were you home last night?
Are you with the government? Are you here about the aliens?
I'm with the NYPD. I'm sorry, I was...
Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. It was right under my window.
Did you see anything?
No, I would never look out at my window. You know,
my son said he saw two guys running around with guns. I thought he was making it up.
Can I talk to him?
He's with his mother today. I get him every other day.
I went to bed around 8. Those paintball guys are around here all the time making noise.
Okay, thanks.
Drive me crazy.
I'll leave my card. Call if you think of something. I'll just leave my card. Thank you.
Hey, guys.
Adam?
Hey, Denny, remember that rust stuff you found in the alley?
Rust stuff?
Rust stuff?
You respect the time it took me to collect that at least called trace?
It contained traces of molasses and non-human blood. Bear blood, to be exact.
What?
North American grizzly bear. But there's more.
The blood on this rock is a match to Cyrus Menlo, but it's also a match to the blood found on these leaves.
Both human blood, right?
Right. But you put them together like this,
shazam!
You got one leaf with a hole in the middle of it.
A hole probably made from a spike or something with a jagged edge. All right? Huh? See where I'm going here?
Bear blood, molasses, leaves with human blood on them, a spike and a jagged edge. You're talking bear trap.
Yes, you in the washer and dryer.
Whoa, help me out here. You're telling me that Cyrus Menlo was caught in a bear trap?
Yeah.
You're crazy.
It's the only conclusion we can arrive at with this evidence.
So Tanaka sets the bear trap, leads Cyrus Menlo down the alley. Tanaka goes into the warehouse.
Bang, bang, Tanaka gets shot. Cyrus walks out, steps in the trap while Tanaka bleeds to death inside the warehouse. Moral of the story, all right? Stick with bowling.
Okay, let's say we buy that story. First of all, why didn't Tanaka just lead him into the trap? He didn't need to go into the warehouse. And more importantly, if Cyrus Menlo were stuck in a bear trap, how did he get out of the alley?
The rust stuff, there was directionality. There were drag marks. So he could have dragged himself out of there with the old rusty bear trap still on his leg.
But we've checked all the hospitals and emergency rooms. His family hasn't seen or heard from him. I mean, if he got himself out of the alley, don't you think he'd go for some help?
Not if he just whacked somebody.
Well, it still begs the question, where the hell is he?
I say we go back to where we know he was last. Let's look over the evidence from the alley. Thanks for confusing us.
You're welcome.
Verna Welke?
Yes?
I've come for the alien.
Finally.
Text you so they can't read your mind.
We're good. Thanks.
Okay.
It's him. It's Cyrus Menlo. It's cold. But I got a pulse.
Hey, Central, I need a bus at 1717 57th Street, apartment 102, and put a rush on it.
The plastic keeps their temperature down, prevents them from communicating with each other.
Cyrus, I'm Detective Bonacera. Paramedics are on their way.
We're gonna get you out of here, buddy.
He was here to plant pods, commingle with the human race.
Paintballs.
Isn't he beautiful? You and Dan catch one.